says that the mother always loved him, and this is unforgivable. His mother was in her 20s, so what happened to him?
ここからはイランや中東を巡るアメリカや中国の戦略について伺っていきたいと思います。こちらがですね、イラン核協議の最終合意のポイントですけれども、ご覧のように削減や制限は行われたんですが、完全に核兵器の火薬を絶ったものではないわけですね。そのためアメリカ議会やイスラエルなどにはこの合意で、イランの核関連施設が温存される悪い取引だという批判もあるようなんですけれども、山内さん、なぜオバマ大統領はこのイランの核開発の可能性を残しながら経済制裁解除を踏み切ったという
それは2期目のオバマ政権が優秀の日を飾ろうという外交成果を中東で手に入れたいということですね。オバマ大統領は中東で非常に無能だと信じられてますけども、果たして本当にそうかということを。
The incident occurred shortly after life changed at home for the boy. Neighbors and friends did not notice anything wrong. Ayata went to this daycare center. He was here on Monday. A child care worker says he looked okay and had no bruises or other signs of abnormality. The ward office says it had received no reports or calls for consultation about the boy. Kiyoshi Goto says it was unlikely that the abuse had been prolonged, and it is difficult to prevent a case like this. Another young child died this month in a case of suspected abuse. A 3-year-old girl was found dead with burns to her body in Sayama, Saitama Prefecture, on January 9th. Her mother and a man who was living with them were arrested. Local residents reported their suspicions before the incident. Questions have been raised about the responses of officials concerned. An expert of children's welfare says child abuse tends to escalate gradually, but sometimes the risk to life can happen quickly. Akiko Katakura says children understand a lot when they are 3 years old or so. She says they need time to accept a new person. She says everyone should be aware that violence can take the lives of small children. She says the matter should be addressed thoroughly.
Still, it's beyond comprehension of how the man could have beaten him that long.Just for the reason that the boy had glared at him. Whatever the household situation, there is no reason for a young child to become a victim and to die.
The confrontation is building between the ruling and opposition camp.